Hi, welcome in another episode of Replay. We're playing Syndicate, and so far so good. We're doing some good job here. Oh, just begin the mission, and yeah, I wonder what's the Far East thing. Let's check out if the people are happy. They're unhappy. Let's lower the taxes a little. No, they're always unhappy in Ural. So let's see. Maybe we should just sweep all the continent with red. So let's get Kazakhstan next. Waterworks assassination. One of our politician friends has started to refuse us our normal and courteous requests. This is extremely bad form, and it's just not tolerable. In order to restore the status quo and make an example of him, we have decided to kill his good lady wife. Oh, what? Your squad will be deployed in the docks of a floating city where it is believed she spends most of her time. We have been unable to find her location, but we do know the whereabouts of a likely informer. He may require some persuasion to reveal her location, however. Okay, let's see where we can find him. Local police forces, all that really stands between you and the mission objective. They are poorly equipped and badly trained, so they should be not a problem. Okay, Syndicate update. There is no reason to expect any enemy Syndicate forces, as this doesn't have any direct influence on their business. Nevertheless, you should still keep an eye out for any enemy scout squads in the area. Okay. Okay, let's get more info. Target update. It's believed that the target has bodyguards. No further information is available on them, however. Okay, I think we can handle that. So let's sell this. This costs 10,000? Like 10,000? No. It only gives us less. Okay, it gives us less. So let's just have two full of those. Because, as we have seen in previous mission, one is not enough. No, no, no. Reload, reload. On to the research. Arms. And let's modify our guys a little. Purchase. Just be free. And legs. Okay, let's get them legs. 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 Ah, looks like we have shitloads of money. Okay, we really can have a lot of shit here. Okay, let's just leave the research and we'll be updating things as there goes. Chest, only chest and legs on the upper tier. Brains, eyes, heart, arms. We could wait just right now. This is the thing about this game. You just I could just go take a leak or anything. And the money will flow. Your research will be going. We could have all of this thing pretty much ready. I don't know what about the taxes and happiness of the population, because I think they tend to get lower. Okay, so let's start the arms V3 research. It's accepted. We have the squad ready. And we have our target for persuasion, right? Let's check it out. Let's find this motherfucker. Uh-oh. Supposed to be no. Shit, there was supposed to be no enemy forces. What the fuck? Someone just fucked us over or what? Okay, musical cue. I see those motherfuckers. Okay, everyone, let's just get their guns. So what fuck? Okay. What the shit? Okay, this is strange. Okay, so we have to reload the guns. We have the guns we got, and we're still playing the same mission. Okay, I think we have to just move quickly and don't fuck around. Okay, let's just get those guys. Okay, and to the water. Okay, this guy will be persuaded run. Because clearly, okay, this is our guy, and someone tries to kill this guy. Right? Ah, shit, where the fuck are they going? Shit. Enemy agents. Crazy motherfuckers. Fuck, what was this all about? Okay. This was intense. Let's see where the old lady is. Oh shit. Yeah, so the AI of those guys is shit. Like, they can't find the path. Also, you can't scroll the map beyond the edge. Okay. So, we have the targets. Target in sight. So why is number 4 standing and not doing shit? Ah, oh, come on. At least I know who's in the front right now. Those guys weren't the enemies. It just lights up whenever I get someone inside, right? Unload the guns, so no problems with the police along the way will happen. And just wait for them to go. Inside, and I just went through just like that. Oh, come on! Why do those guys have to lose their way every time? Okay, it looks like Kazakhstan mission is finished. Yippee! Come on. I had to evacuate this guy? An informer? For what? Okay, so this was the Kazakhstan mission. Thanks for watching. And let's see just the stats. Welcome. Yeah, these are the stats. Time in the mission, 13 hours. Hit accuracy 13%. So we have a research complete, and we'll see how it goes next time. Thanks for watching. Bye.